today I am going to show how to change gear oil of Activa. In gear oil section, there is 120 ml of oil is needed that you can do in your home. If you have this type of box spanner, box type, and the edge lever, you can do at your home. You can do. This grade of the gear oil is 80-90W. You can purchase it from the oil shop. You can do it yourself to fill up the gear oil. I'm going to straight into the video. Thank you.
If you like the video, please share and subscribe it. Thank you.